The gas shows significant deviation from ideal behavior when option A, pressure becomes very high and temperature very low. Option B, pressure becomes very low and temperature very high. Option C, pressure and temperature both become very high. And option D, pressure and temperature both become very low. The correct answer of this question is option A, pressure becomes very high and temperature very low. Explanation. An ideal gas is the one that follows the gas laws under all conditions of temperature and pressure. However, when the pressure is too high and the temperature is too low, the gases deviate from ideal behavior. Trick. Please help the lonely. Here, P is for pressure, H is for high, T is for temperature, and L is for low. In this way, you can memorize when the gases show deviation from ideal behavior.